Hello, it's Chippy Sajan. We got a storm. We got a monsoon. Oh, we got a tsunami going on here in Orange County. How are you doing today? How's the storms of life going on? Is this kind of like what your life is like right now? Is your life like a storm? You know what? Hey, I'm here to encourage you today. Don't let the storms of life get you down. Get excited about life. You know what? Create a mindset to where you can become consistent no matter what's going on the outside of you. Man, I'm telling you, it don't matter. My umbrella could carry me away right now. The wind could blow away. A tornado could come. We're getting tornado warnings in Orange County. Can you believe this? Have you been giving yourself tornado warnings in your mind? We talked about divorcing yourself. How's your relationship with you? Hey, you got to get excited. Don't let the storms of life get you down. You've been dealing with the storms of life all your life. Let's think about of a way to mentally realize, you know what? You're going to make it through it. You know, today we're going to talk about something exciting, victories and defeats. I want you to consider this. We focus on all our defeats from the past, right? You know what? Here you stand today. That means you've had victories after every one of those defeats. When are we going to get through? Let's focus on the victories, because here you stand. We've had victories, we've had defeats. But be victorious, for here you stand today to make the choice to have a victorious life. Get excited. Don't let the storms of life get you down. I just wanted to encourage you today. This is Chippy Sajan. Man, I got an affirmation for you. Ready? You ready to fire up on today? Ooh. Right now, engage my mind, capture, replace my thoughts, open the door for miracles through belief and faith with continual practice of my new extraordinary mindset. Build affirmations in your life. Build quotes in your life that are going to be victorious, that are going to get you thinking high. Is every day going to be easy? No, most days are going to be hard, but why not practice extraordinary thought life? So you know what? Anything you practice, what you get good at, and it can become effortless. It can become effortless, where you can get to a place where you don't even think about it, and you're being successful in your thought life. You're not abusing yourself. You're not divorcing yourself. You're not wanting to divorce yourself. That wouldn't be nice, because you can't get away from yourself. You're kind of stuck with yourself. So get excited about life today. Don't let the storms of life get you down. Get excited when the storms are out, or when they're not, when the sun's out, whatever's going on in your life. Learn to get excited about it. There are circumstances in your life, because you know what? They're going to lead you to a better tomorrow. Make it extraordinary. Chippy Sajan. God bless. Bye-bye.